General Quarters, General Quarters. All hands to your battle station.
Welcome to the Rundown. To improve readiness and reduce the rate of turnover, the Navy announced a change to tour lengths for first-term enlisted sailors assigned to forward-deployed Naval Force Sea Duty units. Tour lengths for both accompanied and unaccompanied sailors will now be up to a maximum of 48 months. This change only applies to the first-term sailors going on their first Sea Duty tour in Japan, Guam, or Spain. For more information, read NavAdmin 107/18 or see our story on Navy.mil. Sailors currently on their first or subsequent FDNF Sea Duty tours are encouraged to take advantage of the incentives offered to extend their tours that are outlined in NavAdmin 042/18. The 2018 Meritorious Advancement Quotas, or MAP quotas, have been announced. This year, MAP will account for about 15% of E-4 to E-6 advancements fleet-wide. There are 7,000 MAP quotas. MAP season will last from July 1st to August 31st. But commands are encouraged to begin the MAP selection process and submit their MAP certification letters as early as possible. For more information, read NavAdmin 109/18 or read our story on Navy.mil. May is Asian American and Pacific Islander Heritage Month and provides the Navy and the nation an opportunity to reflect on the many contributions that Asian Americans and Pacific Islanders have made to the country. This year's theme of Unite Our Vision by Working Together emphasizes the importance of embracing inclusion and diversity and promoting unity. That's all for this week. Follow us on Facebook and Twitter at USN People. For any questions or to sign up for our monthly newsletter, send us a message at usnpeople.fct@navy.mil. For the Chief of Naval Personnel, I'm MC2 Tyler Preston. Thanks for watching.